Do you want to see how I make plates like this? Keep watching.
I always throw my plates on beds.
I start out by centering the clay as always. Then I shape the clay ball into a puck and expand it with a PVC tube. Then I cut off the edge to the right size, and now it's time to do my texturing. I raise the flange, and finally I do my signature spiral. After a little bit of trimming and bisque fire, I'm ready to glaze the plate. I do it in the most simple way. It's super fast. And now it's time to fire.
Good morning.
Ah, that looks really good.
Now the plates are done.
I just love this plate.
It comes out really strong with this glaze. And this is the other one that I tested and that everybody seemed to like. Anyway, I hope you like this video. Enjoy the summer.